So when Canadians and friends from around the world stand for Ukraine, we are standing for Ukraine. But we are also standing for ourselves, for these values that have been undermined over the past years with the rise of authoritarianism, with attacks on the social cohesion because of excessive populism and over-nationalism. We have an opportunity now as a world to stand for what is right.